Okay, now back up, Colin. Okay, you stay right there, Joe. Now, what we got now, the L drill. Make sure now, then we're looking at the L drill. Number one, we're making sure that we're focusing on ball security. Definitely ball security. Ball be nice and high and tight between those fingertips, right between your fingers and the gap. Ball should be pressing on your forearms as well as inside the chest. No matter my feet moving, no matter what movement I do, the ball does not move. All right, so now we're gonna make sure we got ball security, number one, and we're gonna get a good stiff arm off the guy, coming over the bag, stepping over, high knee under control, a better stiff arm, another stiff arm over the bag, and now we're gonna accelerate tight off the bag, and now we're gonna use a flipper to our finishing part of our technique on this. Let's go, Joe, you up, sit, and when Joe finishes, the next guy go. Next guy go, let's go right through it. That's it, good job, right there, nice flipper. That's it, right there, finish it with a bang. High knee, under control, way to keep the ball, under control. Give me a nice flip. When we do that flip, I wanna make sure we showing that, get low, that's it, get low. I want that elbow, that forearm to be coming from underneath. When we flip, let's make sure when we get that flip, we're going to make sure now when I flip, I'm flipping underneath through him. Running through the contact. Hey, I need a step at that push. That's it, Gus. That's it. Running through contact. Good job, Joel. Let's go. Running through contact. And it was a great job. I don't see the ball moving. That's what we're looking for. Get a break.